flow through me. Love flows through my heart. May love be done. May love be done. Love flows through my heart. 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 May love be done. May love be done. Love flows through our hearts. 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 May love be done. May love be done. Love flows through my heart. Love flows through our hearts. Love flows through our hearts. Love flows through our hearts. I feel the love. I feel the love. I feel the love within me. I feel the love. 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 All there is love. Do 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 do. All there is love. Do 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 do. Love, sweet love. Do 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 do. Love, sweet love. All there is love. Woo do 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 do. Good morning, Rainbow and Light. I don't know. Let's just make up songs and just keep the word love in all of them. And just keep doing that, right? This is our last day on the planet. You never know, you know, we're on our deathbed today because this is a planet of birth and death. Every day is a death and a birth and a death, you see? And it's just a cycle. Every inhale is a birth, receiving. Every exhale is a little mini death. So we're on our deathbed with every exhale breath, so why not get to the bottom line of our existence, you know? I mean, this is so totally a day to you know, make sure that There's no regret in our heart. There's no remorse in our heart that what we've come here to be inside this heart is blasting, you know? It's a blaze. It's a blaze, and it's such a blaze that we're willing to, you know, say, I'm sorry, please forgive me, I love you, right? I have no more agenda. You know, I let it all go. Can we just connect on a heart-to-heart basis, you know? Really, I don't need anything from you. I don't want anything from you. You don't have to change. Honestly, I have no strings. Let's just get to our bottom line today of being just in our element, in our love element, right? Will that day, oh, come to me, love, when saying I love you, my heart cracks open. Will that day, oh, come to me, love, when saying I love you, my heart cracks open.
Steal away out of darker, cloudy. Steal, steal.
light. I surrender to the love and peace within. There's a gold mine of love, peace deep within, waiting to be tapped and set free. Woo! The miner. Clark is a heart miner. Going to mine for the pure gold of love today. Is anyone else into that? Well, I do believe that Christine's into that. I know Rainbow and Light is into that. Absolutely, without a question. Oh, I don't know if Discord is hooked up. Someone figured it out once. I don't know, X1. Sorry about that, my brother. But listen, we just need to kind of just drop into our hearts today and get down to our bottom line, because you never know. Life is very fleeting. Life is very short. And we have to clear the decks. We want to make sure that there's no regrets. Clear the decks of all regrets. We need to kind of make sure that today all is well inside. All is well inside our world, in the world of our heart, in the world of our mind, in our world of our feelings, in the world of desires. Why? So that we can make sure that, I don't know, we just take care of it today, you know, just today. You know, let go of all the things that are inhibiting you from just being free and willing to just be with people, just to make sure that they know how much you love them. You see? Not that you there's something for you to do with them, or there's something that you need from them, or it's just a casual conversation, or it's about what some future project. No. Why don't we just get down to our bottom line? Oh, keep up the good work. Thank you, Clambake. Yeah, well, hello, Gib. Hello, Gib. Good to see you. You don't ever forget, huh? Some might say, yeah, life is a box of chocolates. Life is a heart full of love is what it is. Life is a infinite possibilities. It's a miracle in motion, you know. It's just a now. It's just here and now. There is no life the next moment or in the past, future or past. Life is just right here, right now. And I love this aspect of love and life that is the divine feminine. The divine feminine. Some call her divine mother. I like to think, yeah, I'm an elf, but more I'm a soul, brother. We are all things because we are an immortal soul. So whatever you choose, whatever your mind thinks you are, okay? So whatever's in your mind now, that's who you are, that's who you're being. And I'm just saying that I'm being in my heart of hearts, that I am being filled with love, that I'm being filled with forgiveness today. Because I wanna make sure that I'm gonna clear the decks of all regrets. I wanna live life to the fullest today. I don't wanna feel like I'm holding back because I have some fear about something, or I've just been caught in a pattern, you know, not really speaking my heart, releasing my soul light. I'm just, you know, I mean, that's the kind of day it feels like to me. So let's sing to this Divine Mother, right? And she has many names. Kuan Yin, Lakshmi, Mother Mary, JJ Ma. Ma, you know, the Mother of the Universe. Divine Mother, you must be true. From out of the blue, you see me through. Divine Mother, you know my soul. From out of the blue, she loves me so. Kuan Yin, Lakshmi, JJ Ma, Mother Mary, Sophia. Kuan Yin, Lakshmi, JJ Ma, Mother Mary, Sophia. Kuan Yin, Lakshmi, JJ Ma, Mother Mary, Sophia. Hey, even the Beatles sang to Mother Mary, so come on. It's not just so weird, is it? You just sing to different aspects, honoring all cultures, honoring all religious, honoring all beliefs, right? The beliefs that bring good, that bring light, that bring love into the ark. into the heart. The other ones we alchemize. The other ones we disbelieve in. We don't give it the time of day. If it's going to bring any pain, we don't give it the time of day, man. If it's going to make people feel angry, we don't give it the time of day. Why? We're too busy bringing something that could bring light to a heart and hope to a heart. And, you know, some energy into the body so the energy can heal, right? And some motivation. Motivation to up your ante, up your life, up your consciousness. Have better thoughts. Have a better program running in your brain. So that's why we are what we are, okay? Here this morning. All right. Divine Mother, you must be true. Thanks, Christine. Thanks for kind of moderating. I gotta make Christine. I wanna do something here, Christine. I wanna make you a moderator, baby. What did we just do? All right. I tried to do something for you, baby. Okay. Anyway, thanks for moderating. Oh, you have added, yeah, Christine, you're moderator of this room. So you have the sword, thank you. You got the sword, see the sword next to your name, Christine? You can help me moderate. Yeah, just keep everyone happy, okay? Yeah, keep everyone in the world happy. Divine Mother, you must be true. From out of the blue, you see me through, Divine Mother. You know my soul. From out of the blue, you love me so. Kuan Yin Lakshmi, JJ Ma, Mother Mary Sophia. 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 Well, whatever. Let's go. Love you, Gib. Have a beautiful, beautiful day, my brother. Yeah. That's Divine Mother into the heart. Exactly. Exactly. Divine Mother, you must be true. From out of the blue, you see me through. Divine Mother, you know my soul. From out of the blue, you love me so. Kuan Yin Lakshmi, JJ Ma, Mother Mary Sophia. 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 I'm so happy, Marilyn, that you're feeling the love. Boy, it lights up the chat when someone is positive. Just, I'm not going to tolerate anyone that's going to get funky on us, because funky can go to funky places, you know. We're trying to lift up hearts here, and that's no small thing. We're trying to stay positive. As you know, that's not a small thing. We're trying to respect each other. That's no small thing. But we will not allow the negative. We will not allow the undercutting and the world, the way the world operates. Now, we're gonna love you goodbye, okay? If that's the way you want to be. But here, we're letting people come on here that want to raise their vibration and help out yourself, your family, your children, your children's children, and our world, okay? You love me. You love me more. You love me. love loves me more. And then, you know, it's a loving universe, so we need to kind of open our heart to receive some love. Wouldn't that be a better thing than almost anything else you could think about? I would think it is the one thing to think about, the one thing to dream about, is to receive as much love as you possibly can from a universe that's pouring it into your heart. But if you decide to keep the heart dark, if you decide to keep the heart closed, if you have other ideas about anything other than being really who you are, this bright, shiny, immortal being of light and happiness and joy, well, then the results are going to speak for themselves, man. So if I were you, I'd be on your deathbed right now, and I would be doing a little introspection and see what the heck did I amount to in this life. What is in my heart now, you know? Is there sadness in my heart now? Do I feel like I've just, you know, blowing it up? But see, this is why we have life in this moment. This is why this moment is a miracle. This is why we can't mess around. yeah, there you go, rainbow and light. So that's what we're all about, everybody. You know, it's not a cup of tea that everyone's going to want to drink. But I'm telling you, it's a love tea, baby. It's a magic love potion. We are about love. We are about divine love. We are about universal love. A love that's transcendent of everybody's color, creed, beliefs, actions, everything. That's where we need to go today. And we're on our deathbed. We're going to die so that we can live. That we can truly wake up today so that we can truly live. Isn't that true? Huh? Love loves me. Love loves me more. Love loves me and love loves me more. Love loves me. Love loves me more. Love loves me. See, I gotta repeat this. I need to repeat songs that repeat the positive because my mind might be thinking other things right now. You see what I'm saying? You're just gonna let your mind run the show of you. Are you just going to let thoughts just take you and wherever they want to go, you're going to go? Now, come on, immortal. Come on, all-powerful love ninja warrior turtle. Where are you? You need to be in charge of your thoughts. You need to be in charge of your feeling. You need to be in charge of your choices, right? You need to be in the moment making a choice for the light, making a choice for truth, making a choice for love, making a choice to be fearless. Does that make a little sense? If you're not... Yeah, we take the love force to the heart. Woo! Yeah, to the heart, Clark. Clark takes the love force to the heart. Love you. Thank you for feeding. Thank you, Rainbow and Light, for feeding the light. Oh my goodness. We're all feeding the light, and the light is feeding us, right? Gee, love loves me. Love loves me. Love loves me. And love loves me more. Love loves me, and love loves me more. Love loves me, and love loves me more. You're my first love since the beginning of time. You're the only one, you've always been mine. You're my first love, now I'm first in line. You're my first love, now I'm first in line to give you all I am. Because you're my first love. Because you're my first love. So listen, first love, first love. Love, love is all there is. So love should be our first love. Has anyone been wanting to love recently? Has anyone wanted to thank love recently? Well, happy this is thing here. It's called a harmonium, and it's a bellows, and you pump it, and the air goes into some reeds, some metal reeds, and the reeds are the sound of the notes, you see? You see these a lot in India. Yeah, I'm playing the heartstrings. Marilyn knows what's happening. Marilyn, do I know you? Have we met before in physical... virtual reality, have we? But anyway, yeah, we're playing heartstrings today. You know, we're playing the love song of our hearts. We really are. beloved of our hearts, lover of this universe, beloved of my heart, I'm getting closer to you, getting closer to you. Today I take another step closer to love. Today I make a giant leap into the light. Today I take another step closer to love. Today I make a giant leap into the light. Beloved of my heart and lover of this universe, beloved of my heart, I'm getting closer to you, so much closer to love. Every day I wake up, I have to remember to wake up. And all throughout the day, Mickey Light, we have to remind ourselves to wake up. Every moment is a choice point. Hello, Jen. Welcome. Thank you for joining the Love Force this morning. I write my own hymns, X1. I do. I write my own song. Mickey Light, that's deep. I know, right? Fly on the wings of love, baby. Today I take another step closer to love. Today I make a giant leap into the light. Today I take another step closer to love. Today I make a giant leap into the light. Is trying to feel a little better, my brother. That's all we're up to here, man. We're trying to maybe have a positive thought or two. We're trying to get a little more motivated that we can step out from our usual habitual belief systems called BS and the way we look at life and maybe get a little different angle on things. That's all, brother. Have a little different perspective and perhaps a more positive attitude. That's all. So we sing happy songs, we have extreme positive focus, we have happy thoughts, and we respect one another. I guess that's kind of forgotten these days, you know. Everybody wants to just bring people down because misery loves company. But you know, so does happiness love company. So that's why we're all here, brother, because we want to be happier. Today I take another step closer to love. Today I make a giant leap into the light. Today I take another step closer to love. I respect all peoples. What does the color have to do with it, X1? No, good job. Well, let's go for all people, huh? All colors, all shapes and sizes, all belief systems. Because inside everybody is the one love. It's the one light. And if we can honor everyone, then that one light and one love is going to help you to expand in it. And you're going to have a bigger heart. You're going to have a more open mind. You're going to have a more happy life. There's going to be no regrets. And you're going to be a love and lighthouse to our world, you see? the day I take another step closer to love. Today I make a giant leap into the light. Beloved of my heart, lover of this universe, beloved of my heart, I'm getting closer to you. I'm getting closer to love. I'm getting closer to joy. I'm getting closer. Scar, thank you, my brother. See, look at that. Look at that, Pegasus. Green Scar comes on, says big love, huh? Big loves. There's people that are sending some good vibrations onto this channel. They're sending some good energy onto this channel. If we all added just a little bit of that, then we have a vibration that is picking up, right? We're picking up a vibration. Higher vibration is the hope of the world. That people have a higher vibration, they have a higher love, they have a greater perspective, they have a more open, magnanimous heart, you know, an outreaching heart. They have compassion and kindness in that heart. Isn't that something? We are so blessed to have, you know, isn't that something? I'm off. I'll work. Okay, Jen, thank you for coming on. Yeah, you see that? You can feel the vibrations. We're feeling so good, we are joy vibrations. We're feeling so good, cause we are love. We're feeling so good, we are joy vibrations. We're feeling so good, cause we are love. We're feeling so good, cause we are love. We're feeling so good, we are joy vibrations. We're feeling so good, cause we are joy. We're feeling so good, we are joy vibrations. We're feeling so good, cause we are love. We're feeling so good, cause we are love. We're feeling so good, we are joy vibrations. We're feeling so good, cause we are love. We're feeling so good, we are joy vibrations. We're feeling so good, cause we are love. We're feeling so good, cause we are love. Right? We feel good. Is it love? Love, the real love, not the possessive, jealous, selfish love, but the real pure love, the love of this universe. Doesn't that make you feel good? Doesn't that give you a good vibration? Doesn't it? Really? I think so. We are so blessed to have this moment together where there's some semblance of harmony. There's some semblance of world acceptance on this station right now. Right, Marilyn? What joy vibrates at about 540. 540, according to David Hawkins in this book called Power vs. Force. So that's a high vibration. The highest is 1,000, and that's the oneness. So that's when you're enlightened and you know that everything is one. Everything is bliss. Everything is always forever, eternal. That's the highest. But joy is 540, and that vibration affects millions of lives. So happy, you being happy, Marilyn. You keep posting the hearts. Keep celebrating love. Luke, you can't hang in there. Yeah, I know, man. That's very cool. And we all just add a little bit here. Then our vibration's going to stay high and it's uplifting. It's just waves and waves of a frequency. Believe it. Trust me. Because we are all that is. All that is are us. We are interconnected. Your thought affects everyone on this planet. Furthest reaches of this world, your thought is affecting. So if we have a positive thought, then we are going to have A new world. Just like that. 80 hertz, Ajit. Whatever. All I know is that when I'm vibing high, I'm feeling happy. I'm sky high when I'm vibing high. That's all I know. So XPF is extreme positive focus. XPF, extreme positive focus. I am extreme positive focus. XPF, extreme positive focus. XPF, extreme positive focus. XPF, extreme positive focus. I've got my radar on you, baby, sending you love and light. Extreme positive focus of love and light. I've got my radar on you, baby, sending you love and light. Extreme positive focus of love and light. I've got extreme positive focus. XPF, extreme positive focus. XPF, extreme positive focus. XPF, extreme positive focus. I've got you on my radar, baby, sending you love and light. Extreme positive focus of love and light. I've got you on my radar, baby, sending you love and light. Extreme positive focus, love and light. We are extreme positive focus. XPF, extreme. We're extreme. We're extreme when it comes to the stream of the Love Force Revolution. May love be done. Love flows through our hearts. Love flows through our hearts. I know. We need to drop thoughts. We need to drop from thought to the heart equals love. I know. You just let go of what you're thinking, because what you're thinking is the furthest thing from the truth, man. Because we aren't thoughts. We've come from pure consciousness, and pure consciousness comes from pure joy, and pure joy comes from pure spirit. So, you know, we are not the thoughts. So you can drop the thoughts into the heart and follow Christine, because Christine now has the sword. Ha ha! You better behave, kids. Christine ain't messing around. Not at all. There it is. All right, let's end with our song we started with. May thy love be done. May love be done. May love be done through me. May love be done. Let the love of the universe just be done. Be done with anything but love, man, and let it flow through your heart. May love be done. May love be done. Love flows through our hearts. Love flows through our hearts. Let's feel the love. We feel the love. We feel the love. We feel the love. We feel the love, we feel the love, we feel the love, we feel the love. May love be done, may love be done. Love flows through our hearts, love flows through our hearts, love. We feel it, don't we? We feel the love, we feel the love, we feel the love within us. We feel the love, we feel the love, we feel the love. We feel the love, we feel the love, we feel the love within us. We feel the love, we feel the love. We feel the love, we feel the love, we feel the love within us. We feel the love, we feel the love, we feel the love. Love flows through our heart. Love flows through our hearts. Love flows through our hearts. Hello, ZZ! What a time you just flowed on into the love stream, where I think your dreams are coming true in the love stream, ZZ. I do believe. I believe in ZZ. Thank you for flowing with us in the love stream this morning. Really important. Thank God for your joyous, happy soul. Marilyn, takes one to know one. It takes one to know one. I am thanking God for you too, soul. Dear beautiful soul, happy soul. Woo! Stay positive, Jen. We will. Once again, my brother, I know. Love flows through our hearts. Love flows through our hearts. May love be done. Let it be done everywhere. Let's feel it, huh? We feel the love, we feel the love, we feel the love within us. We feel the love, we feel the love, we feel the love, we feel the love. Oh, love flows through our hearts, love flows through our hearts. Thank you everyone, ZZ for jumping on, Marilyn for spreading so much and being part of the big love, Luke for being part of the big love, Jen being part of the big love, and anyone else who even stopped in, said hello, or didn't say hello, said something else, it's still love, man, It's still all about the love. We will see. No one's screwing up. No one can do wrong, believe it or not, even if it appears to be that on the surface, because love is at the core of your heart. Love is at the atom, inside the atom of every atom in this creation. Love is all there is. So may love be done. Green Scar, thank you, my brother. Everybody, enjoy today, and please know that this is our last one, all right? So clear the deck so there's no more regrets, okay? Clear the deck so there's no more regret, and we can all reach out to our brothers and sisters with no strings, with nothing on our minds for sure, but everything in our hearts, so we can just love. We can let that love stream right to our heart. Oh, come on, let's do that today. I don't care if it's a friend or a foe. If it's someone that's hurt you really bad, that's betrayed you, maybe ripped you off, whatever. Come on, no. Clear the decks. No regrets. We're on our deathbed. We're all dying. Be prepared. Have a joyous heart. As a school, the reform school of life, this boarding school of life, you know, the school of hard knocks is teaching us one lesson. This. May love be done. Open your heart to receive that love, my friend, so that we learn one lesson here. We have one lesson to learn and one practice to practice. The lesson is to learn love, and the practice is to give love and receive love, okay? So how much I know. Well, then there we go. Let's go inside there, unknowing, and dig deep into your soul, the fountain of inexhaustible, unending love within you, so that as your girlfriend so-called hurts you, my brother, you can send love back to her, right? You can turn the other cheek, so to speak, and send love in return. Now that's a hero right there. That's a love ninja warrior turtle right there, man. Now there is someone who's waking up on the planet, and then more love's going to come to you, and you're going to be able just to spread the love no matter what happens to you, good, bad, or ugly. And at the same time, you become this powerful love magnet, man. You become this powerful love magnet, which will attract like kind, will attract souls that are really ready to love the way that your heart really needs to love. We all need to love completely. We all need to love unconditionally. We all need to love totally with nothing held back. We all need to love inclusively. So we love everyone. There's not an exclusive love club. It's an all-inclusive love club, you see. We need to love without any kind of attachment or any kind of possessiveness, because that destroys love faster than anything else, is the possessive love and the jealous love and the material love and the just me and you know, kind of love. No, we're going to go above that. And then, because that's how we're going to clear the decks. With no regrets today, okay? So you got the gist of what I'm talking about? I think so, huh? Release the doves. Hey, at least your dad didn't beat you. Ha ha. You got it easy, friend. Well, listen, everybody has their stuff, Luke. So why don't we help you to help yourself to just, you know, forgive and forget, my brother, huh? Fill yourself up with love. Everyone's got an extreme. A lot of demons, my brother, everybody. So we're all in the same boat is what I'm saying. Let us help you. Let the good energy help you to feel more love in your heart so you can forgive and forget. All right. Because we're the Love Force Revolution. Marilyn, today is that day. Woo! Whatever, you can keep making excuses to stay out of your heart unknown, or you can get busy today to get into your heart of love with a lot of help from these people here today who are opening their hearts and minds, who are letting go of something, maybe a big old regret or a big old pain, huh? That will help you to help yourself, my brother. And we can let go and let love. We're the Love Force Revolution. Have fun, everybody. We'll see you on Wednesday.